country, music and blues should be seamless, no question, end of discussion. At one time they were. Hank Williams got tired of watching white people dance, and so he decided the 12-bar blues was what was needed. And so, yeah, I think they should be fairly seamless. I wrote this song and recorded it as a country song, and we've been doing it as a more bluesy kind of thing these days, and so that's what we're gonna do.
Good enough, you ought to be.